Hi there, everyone. Hola a todos. I'm Rafael Spregelbord. I'm a playwright, actor, and director from Argentina, from Buenos Aires. And I'm very glad and very honored to be part of this very special and urgent program at the Folktheatern Göteborg. I hope I'm pronouncing this all right. I wrote this short play, this quick play, almost in automatic mode, not really with any time to reflect on things, but it's probably a very intuitive response to, well, so many questions that are around us and for which we have absolutely no answer. But that was always the case with theater, wasn't it? It's always about posing questions and not really responding any of them. So it's a quick farce. It's supposed to be funny, even though, yeah, there's always, of course, a background of despair and discomfort in these kinds of things that you can think of when the world around us collapses so brutally and so instantly. Theater is the only place where I still feel we can get together with others, and this is a play about others. About being others, about becoming others. And I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.